Save Poppy Peak requests your support for a petition. A real estate LLC has purchased 26 parcels of contiguous undeveloped hillside in North Highland Park, which includes Poppy Peak. With two new luxury homes under construction on Annan Way, surveying stakes on the south slope of Poppy Peak, and plans to build more houses, urgent action is needed to protect one of the last remaining open spaces in Northeast Los Angeles. Save Poppy Peak would like the City of Los Angeles or a land trust to purchase the remaining undeveloped parcels for preservation and public recreational use. Development of Poppy Peak will cause a major disturbance for residents and native wildlife. The geology of this undeveloped land includes steep terrain and earthquake-induced landslide areas, and to build on it will require significant earth moving and engineering, increasing noise, traffic congestion, and pollution. With a population density of 16,835 residents per square mile, Highland Park is among the most densely populated neighborhoods while being park poor. 66% of park space in Highland Park is located east of the 110 freeway and not easily accessible to most residents. Poppy Peak is also a major tributary to Arroyo Seco and home to many native plants and animals. Development of Poppy Peak threatens cherished natural and recreational resources that define the character of one of Los Angeles's oldest neighborhoods. Save Poppy Peak believes this watershed and indigenous landscape should be preserved in perpetuity for the benefit of neighbors, nearby residents, and future generations, as well as for the native flora and fauna that reside in this wildlife corridor. Please visit www.savepoppypeak.com to sign a petition through change.org, alerting our civic leaders of your support to ensure that Poppy Peak is not lost to development.